Hey there, Wootsuit family, it's Ryan here. So, I'm in this weird limbo state at work right now. My boss has retired. Her last day was Tuesday in the office this week, and her official retirement date is the 30th of the month. So I've been effectively without a boss for 3 days, which is fine. It's kind of nice to feel a little bit relaxed in the summertime and there's no students around. But that's not the weird thing. The weird thing is that I started working here 4 or 5 years ago under one dean. And now she has retired and the new dean won't start until the 15th, but I will now have a new boss. And even though the college hasn't changed, even though the programs are the same, and even though the chairs underneath the dean who manage all the programs are the same, something feels different. And I don't know what to make of it. I don't really know how to feel about it because, you know, I really liked working under the old dean. She was there. She interviewed me when I first started. I've been reporting to her for the last about 4 years, and I've really grown and developed as an employee and as a worker under her. I think that I have been made a better person having had to report to her and getting her feedback and her mentoring me. And so now that she's gone, there is an exciting opportunity to develop and grow and learn under a new person. But at the same time, you know, I'm very resistant to change. And so I'm really sad to see her go. She was a really smart person. She really took the School of Engineering in a good direction that it's expanded under her guidance. And so now that's being handed off to someone else. And it's now going to be their responsibility to manage and oversee the school and expanding the school. And I'm not saying that I have any doubts about that. I'm like I said, I'm looking forward to this, but that change of leadership, it does make me a little sad. But who knows, maybe under the new boss, I'll feel better once they start in the middle of the next month. But until that time, I'm just going to continue to reflect on everything that my old boss gave me. Again, I'm incredibly grateful to her guidance and how she helped develop me from a part-time employee to a full-time employee, from a research assistant into a program assistant, all the way up into my new position now, all the added responsibilities. I'm always going to be grateful for it. So, Julia, thank you very much for everything that you did to me, and I hope that I can continue the good work that you had me start out on in my new position. Anyways, Wootsuit family, thanks for stopping by, and I'm looking forward to talk to you next time. But don't forget, stay awesome.